Things are never quite what they seem. We think we understand the world around us, but we really only see the outside, what it seems to be. I used to be just like you. I believed in humanity, the newspapers, soap commercials, politics, and history books. But one day, the world kicks you in the teeth, and you don't have any choice but to see things the way they really are. My name is Lucas Kane. My story is the one where an ordinary guy has something extraordinary happen to him. Maybe it was supposed to happen. Maybe it was my destiny or my karma or whatever. I know one thing for sure. Nothing's ever going to be the same again. It all started right here. Where else could it happen? New York, capital of the universe. The chessboard destiny chose for the last big game. I was just another pawn living my pawn's life. Until that night, when my life descended into chaos.
What have I done? I didn't want... It was like a dream. Quick. I've got to get out of here before somebody comes in here. covered in blood. I can't go anywhere looking like this. Out of order. The knife. I've got to get rid of it. Empty. Barred up. I can't get out this way.
Don't move. You are under arrest. You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you.
And that's how my story ends. I'll be spending the rest of my days rotting in some prison somewhere. I'll never know exactly what happened to me that cold night in January, in the toilet of an East End restaurant. Because as far as everyone else is concerned, I'm just a killer. Barred up. I can't get out this way. The knife. I've got to get rid of it.
Sir, can I get you something else?
No, I don't need anything, thanks.
Sir?
The waitress. She noticed something. I'm done for. Yes?
I think that you might have forgotten to pay your bill.
Oh, yes, of course. Excuse me. The bill for the meal. How could I forget that? Quick, before somebody finds the body. This neighborhood before the police get here. I live too far away to walk. I have to find another way to get back home.
Nobody goes anywhere. A crime has just been committed. I'm going to have to ask you to stay calm and wait here for the police to arrive and check your IDs.
Doc's Diner, that's it. Why do they always wait for me to go on duty before they start killing each other in the middle of the night?
Tyler, somebody gets murdered every day in New York.
But especially when I'm on night duty, it's as if every psycho in the city has it in for me.
If you want a bitch, do it inside. That way I don't have to freeze to death listening to it.
You're the boss, Carla.